something troubling you? Do you know what is heritage? Is it something that depends on time?
Heritage? I'm not sure. I think it's something that is passed down from one generation to another.
Look at that tree over there. Isn't it beautiful?
Yes, it is.
Why?
Even though it is there, we tend to overlook its beauty. Just because it is young, doesn't mean it is not beautiful. Similarly, heritage is present in Singapore. As we are young, we tend to overlook our heritage. Heritage is a part of us. Heritage is what shapes our country through the many traditions and culture. No matter what, we cannot deny that heritage is a part of us.
Therefore, Singapore is not too young to have our heritage. I remember it, don't you? What?